Hey guys, I'm back. My hand's still messed up, same day. And now I'm jamming to my favorite all-time band, UB40. I just love this band from way back when, I don't know. So anyway, someone posted, I think her name is Claudia, I'm sorry, I'm terrible with names. A new drink, and I've never done this before, like just make a drink on the fly, so I'm gonna do this. It's called liquid marijuana. I'm so immature. So, oh look, my hand's still messed up, same day. So, but I can't really, I guess I can, but I don't want to. Let's try this. It's got blue carousel. Let's see how this goes. It's equal parts. Some spiced rum. I got that, you know, that stuff I got in Mexico. Oh, my finger hurts. Ouch. Let's try this. It's got some, my favorite, Malibu spiced rum. Put some of that in there. And then it's got Midori, but, you know, I'm cheap. I can't afford Midori, so I'm just going to use melon. Same thing. I had that in there. Made it home with my food yet. Let's just transfer this a little bit. Looks good. That looks nice. Looks actually rather nice. Let's put this in a nice little shot glass. Hopefully my hand will allow me to pour this without spilling it all over the place. So let's try this. Liquid marijuana. So let's see, what's today? Tuesday or Monday? Is it Monday or Tuesday? I can never remember what day it is. Anyway, here we go. Cheers. Oh my god. That's delicious. Oh my god. So it's got spiced rum, coconut, anything coconut rum is gonna be a hit. It's got Midori. Hey, I'm adding this one to the list. All right, new menu coming soon.